Oh, he sneaked it down the line.
And such a good shot, wasn't it? Because almost looks like there's a little bit of a breeze, and he's hit that slice with that in mind. He's got a little bit of curve on it as well, bringing it into the court. I mean, that was an exquisite shot.
That's ridiculous.
That's unbelievable. That's as good a moving on a tennis court as you're ever going to see. Cilic played the perfect point here. He went after that inside-out forehand again. He's had him on the full stretch. And this was a good drop shot. There was nothing wrong with this. Rafa was 3 or 4 metres behind the baseline. And he's played it like a clay court shot. Actually,
a por ella. Y ahora hacia atrás. Qué gancho de Rafa ahí. De reverso, vamos. A por ella. Esto está pasando, Tomás. Esto está pasando.
Oh, vintage Nadal. Completely out of the rally, surely. Djokovic perhaps took it a little easy on the volley, but that was Rafa at his best.
No, buenísima.
Mira, mira.
¿Y esa,
no me lo creo.
¿Y esa qué me dices?
No me lo creo.
Sin duda alguna el punto del partido. Había sido buenísimo el resto de Kohlschreiber. Y apareció el genio. No el de la lámpara. El de Manacor.
Mira por dónde 6, pasa 4, esa 6, pelota. 2. Entre la silla del árbitro y el palo de la red. Espectacular.
Uf. Sí, señor. Merecía verlo.
His court position was, he knew that Novak was camped on the net here. Phenomenal dial. That's what you call this.
Zero Kulanta, La 14. Gracias.
It's not the first time it's happened to Djokovic either, is it?
This is ridiculous agility.
Advantage Nadal.
Moving as hard as he can to his left. And look at this. What a stretch.
to keep the record here at the perfect